G'day everyone, and welcome to the Transport for Sydney Vlogs channel. I'm currently at Hornsby, filming Hornsby part number 4. I'm just going to do some train spotting here. This video will also be featuring locomotive 8649, which today is being transferred from Broadmeadow to Enfield. So yeah, that will be featured later on in this video. And aside from that, I'll just be filming all other trains which pass through and stop here. So yeah, sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Goes to Barara. First stop, Asquith, then Mount Cola, Mount Coringai, and Barara.
Attention customers, platform 2, due to a signal failure at the end of the platform, your next Barara service is coming in on platform 1. If you can make your way now over to platform 1 for the next Barara service. It's currently a Waitara, but we will be pulling in at number 1. Any customers? Now on platform 1 is your 442 Barara service. Train on platform 1 is your 442 Barara service. Coming Asquith, Mount Cola, Mount Coringai and Barara. Thank you. customers, any customers for the 12 minutes past 5 per hour service stopping Ashley, Mount Pile and Mount Corinda. Any customers on platform 2 for the 5-12 per hour service? This service departs platform 1 in approximately 18 minutes time.
The next train to arrive on platform 1 terminates here. Please do not join this train.
So locomotive 8649 has recently been repainted in its Candy Livery, and that will be the next train to be featured in this video.